News Views March 15 This Week in Anime, The Ancient Magus Bride soars to new heights March 15 This Week in Games, apply Nintendo directly to the forehead March 14 Answerman, there's Bara manga. Why isn't there Bara anime? March 13 Vice. 9 Part 2 March 9 Ancast, FRNXXFRTHMMRS March 4 The Mike Tool Show, Z is for Zoids February 24 The List 8 Defunct Game Systems Features, INCL. Interviews, Anime Spotlight, Preview Guide, Reviews, INCL. Game Reviews, Columns, INCL. Anime News Nina, ANNTV, Ancast, Answerman, Astro Toy, Brain Diving, Buried Treasure, Chicks on Anime, Crashing Japan, The Dub Track, The Edit List, Epic Threads, From the Gallery, High Fidelity, House of 1000 Manga, I'm a Korgahoshinda, Old School, Pile of Shame, Right Turn Only, Shelf Life, Sound Decision, Subculture, Super Plastic, Tales of the Industry, Tankabon Tower, The Click, The Gallery, The List, The Mike Tool Show, The Set List, The Stream, The X Button, This Week in Anime, Vice. Industry comments, posted on the 11th of March 2018 23:20 Eastern Daylight Saving Time by Rafael Antonio Pineda Sanada Yukimura, Kirigakure Saizo to appear in anime debuting within game app in May Voltage's official website for Tenka Toitsu Koi no Ran Tilda. Shetsujin, Seika 4 Ninshu, the net anime adaptation of its Samurai Love Ballad, Party, Tenka Toitsu Koi no Ran Love Ballad, smartphone game, began streaming a new special video for the anime last Friday. The video reveals two new cast members, and also previews in production footage from a scene before its completion. The new cast members include, Toshiki Masuda is Sanada Yukimura, Takashi Kondo is Kirigakure Saizo. The previously announced cast includes, from left to right, these four characters are new characters original to the anime, while Kirigakure Saizo and Sanada Yukimura are from the game. Voltage had announced the anime adaptation last October. The anime will premiere within the Samurai Love Ballad, Party app in May. Sayafu Case, Gamers, 3D CGI Cooperation, is directing the anime at UWAN Pictures with Chief Animation Director Yoshiyuki Okawa. Itaru is credited with the original character designs, and the company Mikigami is credited with the scenario and scripts. The company Feathered is composing the music. Voltage describes the game, 15th century Japan is ravaged by constant wars, as the lords of the realm seek to rule the land. Having lost your father in battle, you are working in the restaurant he left your mother and little brother, when an evil magistrate sends your little brother away, to become a poison taster. To save his life, you disguise yourself as a boy and go to the castle in his place, but what awaits you there is so much more. I'll show you all, my divine rule. In the Sengoku era, love is the most dangerous battle of all. Voltage released the game in Japan in 2014, and released the English version in 2016. Voltage established a new subsidiary named Volume Pictures last October. The new company will work on planning, development, and sales of film, anime, and television series adaptations of its parent company's properties. Voltage established a new anime and IP division the last May. Update, Yoshiyuki Okawa is the chief animation director of the anime. News homepage, archives, right stuff, anime, manga.